when I look at my former self, the person who decided that he wants to graduate, for example, and I'm kind of that future self right now, where when I look back, I'm like, no, well done, kid. Like, thank you for bringing us through. Thank you for attending all of those lecture halls. Thank you for submitting your assignment. Like, I didn't do too well in my GCSEs. And so that kind of like put me a setback in a way where I didn't immediately go off to university. I didn't go through college either. And so, you know, immediately I went straight into the workforce. And at a point in time, I thought to myself, this might be a good time to get into a degree program. And so I started working at NHS. I was a service desk analyst. From there, I kind of transitioned into BT, working as an outreach engineer. And then from there again, I kind of transitioned into a consultancy working in AI. And it was through those experiences that kind of said, you know what, having an undergraduate in computer science would kind of be like a good supplement into what you're doing. And so I kind of applied, you know, done my personal statement, got onto the program. And then throughout, I obviously kept my full-time job because it was good to have money in your pocket, and it was also good to kind of have a degree program, essentially. And so I kind of moved around within departments, and now I'm kind of at a financial services company in operations as well. And to sit at a forefront where you studied over the 3 years, Birkbeck, the man himself who decided that he wants to do this, you know, long-term commitment to learning, being part of this kind of like society, being an alumni, I think for me is just testament again to the people who came before me to then say, well, we want to give you this opportunity. So 200 years for me is like, wow, thank you to everyone more than anything. And it gives me more drive to then say, I want to put my mark on the world, essentially. I want to make sure that because I'm a Birkbeck alumni, I want to go forth and just do the best I can. So I want to use the 200 year anniversary just to like maybe pick up a new initiative, maybe just help my community, do something to help commemorate 200 years.